everyone, this is an easy smoky eye tutorial using the new Zoeva Cocoa Blend palette. So first I'm using the colour Bitter Start, just with a fluffy brush. I'm actually using the MAC 224 and just using that as a base all over the eyelid so it's matte and ready to add colour. Using the colour Substitute for Love with a smaller blending brush, which is the MAC 221, I'm just putting that colour all through the crease and blending it out. Now with the colour Freshly Toasted, which is slightly darker, I'm using the same brush and just adding depth to the crease. Here I'm just using a clean brush just to blend out any harsh lines. Now I'm using the colour Sweeter End and I'm just placing that all over the eyelid. Now I'm going back in with the first light brown colour that we used and concentrating it on the outer corner of the eye. And repeating this again with the darker brown colour. Continuing on the outer corner of the eye, I'm adding Beans Are White, which is a really dark brown colour, just to give it a bit more depth and a bit more smokiness. Just using a black felt liner from L'Oreal, I'm just adding wings. Now using a dark brown Kohl liner, this one's MAC Costa Riche, I'm just going to add that on the lower lash line, quite messy, and then I'm going to blend it out with a pencil brush. Smoke make that out even more, I'm just going to use a flat shader brush and go in with the colours we previously used, so the light brown, the dark brown. Here I'm just intensifying the smokiness a little bit more and adding a bit more colour. And blending out any harsh lines as I go along. Here I'm just adding mascara. This is MAC False Lashes. I'm using MAC Strip Down Lip Liner to line the lips. Applying Lime Crime Velveteen's Buffy Liquid Lipstick on top. Apply false lashes. These ones are Red Cherry Lashes in the number 102. Completed look. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comments, and please like and subscribe. Thank you.